What a do, baby. I'm Vida. He's Leo, and we're Hikari Lounge. Today, we're going to be doing episode 5 of Vanitas 2 No Cartel.
Vanitas No Cartel. Fuck! Let me read it.
Okay. Vanitas well, we tried no our cartel. Best. Well, we're on episode 5 of this anime, and I hope that you guys enjoy the watchathon of it. Like, comment, subscribe, and do your thing. Enjoy our reaction. Let's go.
We're watching Vanitas.
Yeah.
There you go. They're giving us warnings now? What's going on?
I feel like there was a lot more crazy sensual blood sucking in the last ep, so.
Did they give a warning there? I forgot.
I don't think so.
It's like Fire Force.
I know. Ooh. Whoa. Oh.
Was that his master? Must have been someone important.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't skip this OP. I hope you don't mind that.
Okay.
At least the first one.
All right.
Look at the budget of the OP there.
Just the animation's freaking smooth. Look at that paintbrush thing.
They had to paint the painting. Right. You know how meta that sounds?
That's how I'm gonna feel when we have to watch Blue Period.
Oh, right.
You sound almost disappointed.
I realized what that was. I was my brain locked because I was thinking Blue Lock, the football show that just got announced.
No, that's not going to come out soon, sadly. But it should be coming out by 2022, which I'm happy about.
2022 is around the corner, in my opinion.
It is. It doesn't even feel like I've been through 2021.
I'm still in 2019 because I forgot my memories. Oh, God, remain.
Same.
Oh, God, remain.
But I somehow do remember having to go work and having to do these reactions.
Yeah. Hey, at least one of those things were fun.
True. Yeah, work is usually fun, right?
Hey, chill. Chill. Yes, it was work.
Nah, I guess you could say this channel. Oh, hun. I hope he fell off the tree.
Were they human?
Yeah. Oh no! Yeah. Yeah, don't be a jackass. He's
must protect.
Oh. Oh.
So these were basically his like sisters.
Yeah.
So Louis got captured by the evil vampire demon.
Right.
Oh. A sickness?
Oh.
I guess it's happening. No, it's not. Never mind. I thought he was. Probably the opposite for Louis.
All right.
Wait, she's a cursed bear.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Louis slowly losing.
What?
Who's me?
Mina was one of the townspeople's kids.
Oh God. But so is she.
Oh. Why do I feel like the Mina thing was a setup? Because I'm pretty sure he is a cursed barrel.
Oh, Louis?
Yeah.
Yeah, Louis is a cursed barrel. Oh no, they're going to witness it.
Oh. Oh, fuck.
Did Louis kill her?
Oh. Yeah, no wonder there was a warning. Oh.
He got him. Oh no. So how is Louis gonna prevent, you know, the massacre of all these people?
Right. Oh shit. Oh shit.
She's barely hanging on.
Oh my God.
Where the heck was Vanitas? What do we needed, Vanitas?
Oh.
Who was that? Who? His teacher?
Oh, shit. Yep, that's his teacher.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my God. that is trauma. Complete and utter trauma.
Oh. All of those.
Wait, did he want to kill him with them? Oh my God.
You're on the nose. You got it, yeah.
My God. Oh my God.
Oof. Vanitas.
Oh shit.
I didn't think he would have this much baggage.
Yeah. Right. God damn.
It was a lot. It's a lot.
I'm shocked.
Yeah.
Like, I just kind of let myself watch that one. Not gonna lie.
Mm-hmm. Same. Kind of just went, oof.
Right. And then it doubled. And then it tripled. And it quadrupled. None of us got a chance to breathe. I sure didn't.
That warning was definitely worth. Yeah, that was a good one.
Yeah, because I didn't think there was going to be literally beheading people.
Beheading children, dude.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Yeah, they were children.
Beheading and murdering of children.
In a church of all places.
This is so twisted. It is so twisted. Gosh. Life of a vampire, I guess. But poor Louis. Poor freaking Louis.
Right. Oh, I'm not sure if I can do another ep after 3 heavy ones in a row.
But yeah, that's episode 5 of Vanitas Novarte. Hopefully you'll join us in the next episode.
Yep.
So see you then.
Bye-bye.